Hi there, welcome to Toddler Art with Brett Create. My name is Callie, and today we are going to be making some hanging pine cones. So let's take a look to see what we have in our kits. You should have one piece of string, a little tub of glue, a paintbrush, and a little pack of puffballs. So to start out, you want to start with... So the first thing we're going to do is open the puffballs, and then you can pour them out on your table. You can use your Brett Create bag as a trash. And you'll want to make sure you have your surface covered if you are on a countertop or whatever, because the glue will get on there. You can cover it with newspaper, you can cover it with old magazines, whatever you find. So, you're going to flip your pine cone side up, and then, or whichever side is looks like they would hold the little puff balls. So this way these are tilted down, so I'm going to put them right on the tips of here. So I'm going to have it go this way. Then you're going to just dip it in glue. And then put one on. First coat is setting. You want to eye out a good spot for your string to go, for where you can hang it. And I think my best spot is going to be right here. And you'll kind of tuck it under some of the little cones on it. Gently pull, tie a little knot, awesome, and then that's that. And then if you want to, you can put a little glue on the string around the pine cone, so you can just give it a little extra security. Make it stick more. Go back to putting your little puff balls on. Maybe. There we go. And while you're helping with this part, you can have your toddler hold the pine cone. You can have them trying to put the glue on. Whatever you think would work best for your situation. can keep going around, you can use all of the puff balls, you can use just some of them. It's up to you and your kiddo for how many you want to put on. And go add a couple more and then we'll call it. Another thing you can do while you're doing this craft is ask the kiddo the colors, see if they can guess the right ones, and just do a little of that color practice. I'm gonna do a double, do a double right here, and then maybe one on the other side. And voila, you have your little 8 acorn. And voila, you have your little pine cone ornament. Thanks for joining us today for Toddler Art with Brett Create. Once again, my name's Callie, and we hope to see you next time.